Guys, how are we? Steve back again. Today we have another vinyl figure Garbage Pail Kid opening. So I'm not going to go on about the box or anything like that before, because if you've seen my last video, you will know all about it. So just going to jump into it, get it open, and let's see who we get. Oh, damaged the box a bit opening there, but I don't think it's going to matter. So what I would like, well, I definitely don't want New Wave Dave, because I had that last time. So anyone of this, I'd really like that one. Atom Bomb, Dead Ted would be quite good. TV Stevie, Bony Tony would be quite nice, but you just don't know, do you? You just don't know. We have Hot Scott. Hot Scott. I do remember this one. I just love the artwork. I love how it's all painted on with the fur, little nappy. Is it a nappy? He has a removable, what do you call that? Trident? I only know that word from Anchorman. But yeah, this is cool. And you compare him to old New Way Dave. Have a little set now. So I don't know if I get another one. I mean, these were actually in a bargain, 10 quid from Amazon. So I went for it and got another one. So let's see if I get another one. Stay tuned. But I hope you enjoyed the video. Very quick one, because I do like to open things on camera to get my first impressions, so they're raw. But anyway, hope you enjoyed it. Please like, please subscribe, and please keep on watching. Take care. Bye-bye.